Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to do a mini bag haul, so let's get into it. So the first bag I'm going to feature today is going to be this little pyramid bag clutch thing. I haven't worn this. I only wore it once. I haven't worn it since. I don't know why I only wore it once, really. I think it's cute. I mean, it's okay. It's not that I opened it and didn't show you guys. It's not that big, but it fits things in here, I'm pretty sure. Let me see if it fits my phone. And I have a 7 Plus. It doesn't fit the 7 Plus. Yes, it does. It fits this. But then it makes it weird. So it doesn't fit. It changes the shape of the whole bag, and that's not cute. It's cute because it's a pyramid. But I got this from ASOS. It's original, but it's the brand. The brand is. Oh, the brand is Monkey. But I purchased it from ASOS. I don't remember the price or anything like that, but yeah. So the next bag is going to be this little satin girly bag. It's so girly. I haven't worn this yet. So here's the tag and stuff on it. I thought this bag was really cute. I got this from Urban Outfitters. And it has that chain detail. I love this bag. It's so cute. I don't know why I didn't wear it. But I guess I'm saving it for something. But yes, this bag was only like, I got it while it was on sale. And it was on sale for about $19, I want to say. Probably like $19 and some change. So like $20. Oh wait, I got the tag. The tag is ripped off. The original price is $40 though. I paid like $20 for it. So I got it 50% off. The tassel is gorgeous. It makes it look so like more elegant. With the satin finish, definitely. So the next bag is a bag that you've already seen. If you didn't watch my April favorites, I think I mentioned it. Yeah, my April favorites, it'll be in the description box below. If you didn't watch it, then you'll see this bag for the first time. But if you watched it, then you already seen this bag. This is a Zara bag that I got a while back. And it also has a tassel. I don't know if it's my thing, but yeah, it also has a tassel. It got that crocodile, just like this one with the croc. I don't know, it's not a thing, just I don't know. I really don't know. But this bag was about, I want to say, between $40 and $60. I think it was between those two. I got this a while ago, so I know it won't be available now, but I really do love this bag. The only thing I hate about this bag is this side part right here. It has detached from its like thread. So now it's like a loose, and I just really don't like that. So I'm gonna try to sew it back up and see if it work out. If not, then I won't be wearing this bag for a while again. Like I already did, I've been giving it play for the last like 2 months straight. I've been giving it play because I do not like changing bags often. Like, I'm a person that wear my bag for like 6-8 months straight. I'll probably change it like 3 times within like going out and stuff, change it a little bit, but other than that, I keep the same bag for a while. I don't like changing bags. Just really don't. But yes, this bag was from Zara. So So the next bag is gonna be, this is my favorite bag that I had. Like my favorite bag. I just stopped wearing it. I wore this for like a year. That's how much I love this bag. And it is this little bag. Oof. It's so cute. I love this bag. I love the color. I love the chain also. And this is also from Urban Outfitters. So I guess this is the Urban thing to have this chain as a little shoulder thing or whatever. But obsessed with this bag. I don't know why I'm like so addicted to mini bags right now. When I used to like big bags, not big bags, but like bigger bags than these. But these right now, I just love them because I could wear them. They just so small and they go with everything. Everything, they go with everything. And you could just throw it across or just wear it on your side. Like, and you could just hold them. Oh my God. There's just so many variations that you can wear them and they just also chill and so simple. I just love the simplicity of it, of all of them, because all of them is just really simple, you know what I mean? Hey, yes. So, the next one is going to be like one of a larger size, not as small as the other one that I have already mentioned, but it is this little bucket bag, and I got this a long time ago too, like 2 years, year and a half, I don't know, long time, but this was also purchased from Zara. If you can't already tell, like, Zara is my favorite store. I'm obsessed, like, obsessed. But this bag was, this was a cheap bag. This was I think this was $20 also. I got this for $20. And it also came in another color. I don't remember what other color it came in, but they all were so freaking cute. And this is, I think bucket bags, I feel like they're still in. I see a lot of people still, well, not even still, like, I just love them. Now, that's in the backpacks, and I'm not really into the backpacks. Comment down below and tell me how you feel about the whole backpack trend. I really don't know how I feel about it. I think it looks cute on people, but I don't know if I would ever do that. But yes, I love this bag. I wore this all the time to death. It went with every freaking thing. This blue is just like perfect. I miss wearing this bag. I'm gonna wear this bag again soon. I be forgetting I have certain things. The next bag I have is this green thing. Oh gee, my favorite color is green, so it's freaking gorgeous. This is also from Zara. I think this was like $6. Yeah, like $6, I think. But this is so adorable. I love it. It's definitely a brighter green, and it's not even picking up on the camera like at all. Cause it's like, it looks kind of brighter on camera actually. And it's not, it's like a summer green, like grass green. That's the color, exactly, like that deep green, but bright at the same time. Yes, but it fits a lot of things inside. A lot of things can be fitting inside of here. And it can also be worn like that, or like a crossbody. Super freaking cute. OMG. It looks so cute with this little plaid, little top that I got already. With just a pair of jeans and some sneakers. Goodbye. Okay, so my last bag and my newest addition. I just purchased this bag a couple days ago. When I walked into, the funny thing is that all these bags from like all the same places. Like I did shop at the same places. And I rarely see people with the same stuff that I have, so I guess I'm doing a good job, really. who knows. But when I walked into Urban, the first thing that caught my freaking eye was this bag. She's so cute. She's so freaking cute. Ain't she cute, y'all? Oh my god. Once I seen this bag, I was just like, oh my god, look how little this bag is. That's the first thing I said, because it is super duper small, very small. But then I was like, I want this bag. my second thought was, I did not come here for this shit. I did not come here for this. I know what I came for, and it wasn't this bag, okay? It wasn't. So, I couldn't put it down. And then they had it styled on a mannequin, and it was so cute. And it was styled on the mannequin as a crossbody. So it does come with a strap. Oh my god, I freaking love this bag. So if you want this bag right now, this bag is available right now. And I also think the green bag is available on Zara right now. This bag was $40, y'all. That's it. Oh my god. The first thing I did think, though, was like, oh, should I buy this for, like, a kid? But then I was like, this is Urban. This is for us, like... This is for me. For real. I really am obsessed. I can't wait to wear this bag, OMG. And I think it matches perfectly with my Topshop Little Hills. So this definitely is one of my favorite bags right now. I like it even more than a bronze little metallic one. Like, I cannot wait to wear this. I'm like super excited just to wear this. And they only had two, and I took one. So, if you see it, grab it, okay? Because it's a good find. So thank you guys for tuning into this video. Give this video a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel. If you're a new subscriber, thank you so much for subscribing. Comment, let's chit chat. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye, you guys. Somewhere in the trap now, wonder why you trapped now. You was a rich bitch, probably need a rich nigga too. And if you think about me, I'm